Everyone, I feel very, very happy and proud to have with me Rashi Verma. You can see that she's a tiny one, but let me tell you a little more about her. She's a completely multifaceted personality. She's not only having eye towards her layouts, her designs, her interior designing skills, but she's very, very particular about different things she does. Very recently, we had an exhibition where she developed lampshades out of waste material, and you would not believe it was published in Times of India, it was published in Navbhara Times, she was interviewed by one of the newspapers, it was presented in one of the fashion shows. So she's been a very, very talented and a multifaceted girl, and today, adding another feather in her cap, she's winning the Academic Excellence Award in the entire batch of MBA in Interior Design and Technology. So I wish her all the best, and I want to ask her that how does she manage everything and how does she excel in everything she does. Please tell us, Rashi.
First of all, thank you so much, sir, for this biggest compliment. And if you ask me about my journey through all this, I had numerous sleepless nights and hungry stomach, and I cannot even tell you how much like pressure was on me, because I was doing all the things on myself. Literally, or just it was just me doing all the stuff, and I had like so much of the pressure because of the dates of the fashion show, and I did it because of the support of my teachers and my family, and also because of stuff. And if you ask me, I would say that the competition was just with me. I don't see that if you have competition with others, you will not be able to cope up with anything. You should be doing everything perfectly within yourself. Do competition with yourself, do everything better that you did last. So yeah, that will make you go further. And yeah, that's it.
Very well thought. Very well. Very well. And this shows that how clear you are within your vision. And that is going to take you very far, Rashi. All the best. God bless you. And we want to see your name on the sky.
Yes,
thank you so much. Thank you so much.